Zanzibar was magical.
The actual mix of music.
The sound, because New Jersey was noted for having a lot of great vocalists here. So we were basically dubbed with R&B flavor, a little gospel flavor, all that stuff. That was basically what the Jersey sound was, where over in New York you had a little harder edge, and you had all those influences coming from Europe as well as from New Jersey.
And it's Tony Humphries, to all due his credit and his staff, that I understand made the entire place magical.
Thank you.